What up, guys? Sokar here with another video with my good friend Keralis.
Hey guys, it's Keralis.
And today we'll be playing Disco and SethBling's pirate ship map. And well, we're gonna record it both of us, so you can see it from both perspectives. You can, if you're on my channel right now, you'll be watching it from my perspective, or you can go to the annotation and you can see it from Keralis' perspective.
That's true, guys. So you can do what you wanna do.
Exactly. So anyway, without further ado, let's get on with this, man.
I'm gonna win.
Yeah, you keep saying that. Let's see what happens. Go for it. No, don't go for the same boat as me. I will throw you overboard, man. I will throw you overboard, I'm telling you.
But I know you want the pirate ship, so that's why I go.
It's a detail, man. It was I chose last one. Anyway, a quick introduction here, guys. This is Disco and SethBling's pirate ship map. And basically what it's about is we will shoot at each other's ship until one of us is dead or all our cannons are disabled. We're going to be playing with just one rule. Well, a few rules, actually. Yeah. The rule is, like I just said, if one of us dies, the other wins. And if one loses all his cannons, the other guy wins. Then the last rule is we'll only be allowed to have one stack of TNT on us at any one time. So we can go back and get more. That adds a little extra dynamic, I guess.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, we have actually tried this before, but there was a problem with the recording, which is really too bad because there were some really awesome clips in there. I might throw some of those in at the end of this video. Yeah.
I was winning, goddammit.
That's the thing,
you decided to screw up your voice because I was winning, man.
That's debatable, man.
Alright, so one stack of TNT, basically, yeah?
Yes, What else? Well, actually, I think that's more or less it. So when you're ready, get back to, you know, where you came up to the ship. Stand between these. All right, we'll just give it a good three count, and then you're going to lose. Are you prepared for that?
You know I'm going to win.
All right, man. 3, 2, 1.
I cheated a bit there, man. I cheated a bit.
Yeah, I saw it. But it's all right. I'll still get you, man.
Alright, so load, propellant, and let's see if I can hit.
Firing!
Whoa, shit.
Oh, I don't know if that hit, actually. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
I couldn't see anything, man, so I don't think so.
Damn it.
I don't know. I'm gonna check my ship soon. Alright, propellant. Wait a bit. Go. Come on!
No!
Whoa, shit! That actually hit something, man. That actually hit something.
It definitely looked like you hit my ship, but I can't see any damage yet. It's like it exploded directly on the side of the ship.
Hopefully, I hit it. I can't see it from here either. It looks intact, man. It looks intact.
Oh no! No! Oh no way! I just blew up my own cannon.
Oh man, you just failed. I just saw that, man. You failed big time.
Oh, screw that, man. I'll still get you. I think. Oh my god, that was so bad. So bad. Alright.
Oh shit, something happened here. Oh damn, I blew up my own cannon as well.
Oh, that one is gonna hit. Oh! I hit one of your cannons. I don't know if it took fatal damage. The one you're loading right now, I actually hit that.
All right, because I'm loading it and it looks intact at the moment, man. So I don't think it's damaged.
When you activate it, I would prepare myself to walk away because if some of the redstone is destroyed, then your whole boat will explode.
It looks like I'm hitting a ship, but I can't see anything from here, man. And this one I actually blew up myself, so that doesn't count. So I'm.
Whoa! Oh, that one was nice. It landed on top of your ship. Oh shit. No, oh my god, I think I even destroyed the other cannon too.
No, man.
No, not yours, but mine. Yeah. When I blew up the top of my ship, I actually think I destroyed two cannons, not just one. But I guess I'll...
Woo!
Oh shit! Whoa! Crap, dude!
Did Did I get you, man? Did I get you?
No, but you got my one of my TNT chests.
Oh, that's cool, man.
So if they if they could explode, holy shit, oh, I'd be fucked.
I'm gonna twist out you, man.
Oh, that one! I hit your ship, but it didn't do all that much damage.
Whoa! I saw it.
You it didn't. I don't think it destroyed the cannon, but.
Oh, then I will go back to that lucky cannon and load it again, man.
Ah, damn it. Oh no, I'm out of TNT. I guess I'll take some. Oh my god, my ship just. Oh crap! No! I got too many stacks on me because they're.
Are you cheating, man?
No, I threw the others away. It's because I wanted to. Oh crap!
It's like my cannonballs aren't flying long enough or far away, far enough, man.
That's when you activate the cannonball too fast.
All right, so I will wait this time, man.
Oh yes, yes. Oh crap!
Well, that didn't work at all, man. I waited like tons of time, and it just.
Well, the thing is, if you like load it up all the way. No, if you load it with all four, it's kind of hard to explain. It really depends on how much TNT you put in the repellent. Oh crap! I'm dead. Ugh! God damn you, dude! You took out another TNT chest. Holy shit! Oh my god, that piece of TNT flew right above my head.
All right, so this is a good strategy to use, man.
Oh my god,
this is just awesome. All right. Alright, prepare to die, man. Prepare to die. Oh, that was a fail.
Oh, shit! Okay, I'm taking on water, man. You actually blew up my ship while it was loaded.
Have I won? Have I won, man?
No, you haven't, but you definitely have an advantage. If none of your cannons are destroyed yet, then I'm... oh, crap, now again. That one actually flew above and over my ship. That's...
Dude, look at my technique. It's the pirate thing. You should have chosen the pirate ship. I tell you that. I tell you that, man. Whoa, shit, that did hit my ship.
Yep. I'm trying to disable that cannon over there because I don't know if it's disabled.
Oh, screw that. I'm going to another cannon. I've disabled one of my own cannons, which is actually this one, so that's
screwed. Yeah, it's the middle one. I'm aiming for the other one.
And this one is looking screwed as well. I'm gonna try it out anyway. Well, I can't try it out because I don't have any fire button. Dude, I only have one cannon left, man.
Oh, shit. I don't know. I don't even know how many cannons I've left. I can see two of them is completely destroyed. I don't know where my fourth is. Oh, that one is gonna hit. That one's gonna hit. I want to hit below the waterline. Yeah, I have two cannons left, so I guess I'm actually in better shape despite you actually getting a really lucky shot.
Oh shit, I just blew up one of my cannons again. I don't think I have any cannon left. Yeah, I have one, but then it's just all wrong positioning.
Oh damn, man. Well, you can adjust the trajectory of the cannon by adding more in one side of the propellant.
So
you can still do it.
I can still win, man.
Oh balls! Oh balls!
Are they hairy balls?
Oh crap, I ruined my another cannon. Jesus Christ! This is so bad.
I'm gonna win on walkover, man.
You're gonna win on the fact that you don't destroy your own cannons, at least not as much as I do. Now,
lies.
The only cannon I have left
lies,
is the one in
man,
the
lies.
Is the one
lies.
In the captain's quarters.
Man.
Not far enough at all. And then I'm out.
And that kind of sucked because I think I destroyed my last cannon. No, I didn't. It's still intact. That's good. That is awesome.
This is going to be the deadliest shot, man. This is the one that's going to sink your boat. I can feel it. Boom. Oh. I can see some TNT in there. I'm trying to hit it.
Oh, no. God damn it. That was my last cannon, man. I'm all screwed up now. I don't have anything left, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah. How many cannons are they? That's destroyed. This one is all wacko, crazy wacko. And this one is gone. And let me just see. And this one is actually gone as well. Dude, I don't have anything left to fight for. I destroyed my own cannon, so you didn't win. So I think we have to play this map again.
All right. Well, let's make it a best out of three then. So that's one to me.
Well, I actually won the last one because you screwed up your voice.
That's not even true, man.
Well, it is true, man. It wasn't my fault.
No, it wasn't mine either, man.
Like big time winning.
I think the only thing to this is I have cannons left. You have no cannons left. That makes me the winner.
All right, so let's go again.
So that's round one.
1-1.
On to round two.
All right.
Round two. Three, two.
Oh yeah, sorry. Okay, I'm here.
3, 2, 1. Go for it.
All right, I'm still gonna win this round.
Yeah, you keep saying that. But will it ever be true? That's what I'm thinking.
Well, the thing is, last time you won, it was just by pure luck because I blew up all my cannons.
Well, that could arguably be out of your pure badness as well. Oh crap, that was. Whoa, shit! Right!
Dude, did I get you?
Oh my god, I don't know. No, I don't think you actually got the cannon, but I had to run for my life there because that one was heading straight for me. Oh, Christ.
So good.
I'm loading up the cannon now, so let's see if it's still working. Oh, crap! Ah!
Whoa, you got me almost there, man.
You got me there. That's one cannon down. You gotta stop doing that. You gotta stop taking my cannons, man.
I just needed some practice. Now I don't blow up my cannons by myself. Whoa,
you missed
dude.
Me. Oh, mine. Oh, damn, that looked awesome. My cannonball flew directly into your cannon bay. Oh.
Yeah, it kinda destroyed my cannon, to be honest. Alright, so I'm just gonna propel it, shoot it, and look how it looks like. And it looks damn sweet from here. And oh shit. Dude, that was close, man, that was close! But not even close enough.
No, I actually figured out that I actually didn't load my cannon all the way up, so.
Are you loading them all the way up?
No, but what I meant was I loaded it less than I wanted to load it. Whoa! No!
Whoa, shit, dude, that was close, man.
You took out my loading buttons and stuff.
Oh, well, that's good because that's the cannon disabled.
Yeah.
Or God. Are you cheating and placing back the buttons?
No, of course I'm not.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Can a dame be trusted, man?
Well, I'm thinking we have more accountability than sweets. Oh, you blew up your own cannon again.
I blew up my own cannon.
Yep.
Is this still intact? Ooh, dude, you know the cannon you thought you did destroyed?
Yeah.
I think it actually might still be working.
It's not. I can see redstone wires and stuff that's all ruined from over here, so.
If I were you,
I wouldn't try and load it up.
Yeah, it works.
Oh, that one! Oh yeah, that one is not destroyed. I was talking about the run further. To the other side. So yeah, that one is still working. Great. But not for much longer. Ah, crap.
I'm so gonna pony on with this one. Oh, shit. I stepped away too far away from the button and pressed it.
Well, the next shot I shot would actually have flown directly into your cannon bay again.
Alright, but then again you didn't destroy it because it was my own fault again, man.
Yeah, you destroyed your own cannon once again.
Alright, so I'm loading up this one and this one will be the fatal one here. I'm so gonna... Alright, look at this. Beautiful!
Oh shit!
Oh, did I hit you, man?
Oh my god, you took out my deck.
That's good because...
No! No! You disabled the cannon!
Oh, that's good.
No!
That's awesome.
And it's fully loaded, so if you could actually hit inside that, it would completely blow up my ship.
Yeah, I'm trying, man.
Oh
I'm
my god, I have one cannon. I have one cannon left. I have one cannon left. No, and it's the one directly opposite to the one you have left. Oh, scheisse. I don't even know if we can actually hit each other like this, but...
Hopefully we can. Whoa, I took out your master. Well, I have one cannon here. This one is all gone. This one is totally messed up. And look at this. It's still Well, this is just messed up. All right, so I only have one cannon left then.
Yeah, you have the one on the end of the ship, the same as me, except that means that they're on the opposite sides. So
that's just screwed up.
Oh my god, I can't even, you know, no matter how much I adjust the TNT, I can't hit you over there.
Can I be a saboteur and swim over there with some TNT?
No, I don't believe so. But actually, I think we're gonna have to call this one a draw and retreat, because we can't hit each other anymore.
Let me just try one lucky shot here.
Alright, I'm gonna try one last thing too then.
Oops. No. I don't know what's happened there, man.
Oh, actually, that might actually be possible.
What?
I'm loading up four in one side and one in the other side, and that might actually be able to throw it the right direction. I just don't know if it has enough flight time.
Oh, I don't think it has actually, because I just tried it out and it just flew like.
Yeah, it's getting nowhere near. Anyway, man, I'm gonna call for full sail and retreat. So
all right. So do I win, man? Because I'm still
no. It's
here.
A draw. We still have a cannon.
Oh,
both of us.
You're running away. You said you're just gonna.
That doesn't mean that I've lost. That just means that I'm running away. That's a draw, man. That's all a right. draw. So anyway, on to round three.
All right.
Alright guys, round three. New rules, if the chests with the TNT blows up, you're not allowed to take that TNT, because it doesn't make much sense that you can do that. So we're counting destroyed chests as destroyed TNT as well. And also, we will have to go and get our TNT after the countdown. So,
all right.
Are you ready, man?
Yeah, I'm ready, man. I'm ready.
3, 2,
oops. Yep.
1.
Yep.
Go for it. Alright, let's see. So what is it right now? The count is 1. 1-0 to me, or is it the?
It's actually, I think it's 1-1. To be honest,
it's
to be
not
fair,
1-1.
Yeah, because the first recording, I actually was winning big time, and
I still had two cannons back, man. Left.
I won't drop that, man. I won't drop that.
Well, it's you're gonna have to, because it's not my fault that your recording was fucking out.
What, it wasn't my recording.
Crap. Well, my recording wasn't fucking.
Well, it was your recording, because mine was working fine, my ship was intact, and everything was going, like, madly nice for me. But then you decided to...
It's not mine! I have a perfect recording of our conversation.
All
so
right.
It's obviously not my... Oh, that one is gonna hit so bad. Oh, crap, that one actually.
I got
no way. I think you already took a cannon.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that cannon is gone. Damn you!
Still gonna take one more here now. Oh shit, that's just gonna fly over, I think.
You took a chest.
That's cool, because then you can can't use that TNT. So that's my plan. I'm gonna destroy all your
TNT. Oh, that one is gonna land on top of your ship.
You made a huge damn hole on my ship, dude.
But no cannons destroyed.
I don't think so. Maybe one.
Well, then it's...
Oh, I died, man.
Oh, damn. Oh, snap. Myself.
Well, that can't really count, though, can it?
All right. Well, I guess we'll call it the...
Okay. You are in the lead with 1-0.
All right, guys. This is round 4, but the score is, as we just agreed, 1-0 for Sokar. Me.
Yeah.
But anyway, 3, 2,
oh, yeah,
1.
Sorry.
Go for it.
I always run on 3, man.
Yeah, I see it every time. But it's cool, because you get back in time before it's over, so it doesn't really matter if you want to take a quick jog before. That's cool.
That's true, man. I'm gonna win this round. I have to win this round, man. I have to win this round. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, I actually hit your ship there.
Well, you didn't hit me.
I don't... Oh, crap. That one is going...
Oh!
Oof, that was so... It was so high that it didn't actually hit the cannon. Good for me, bad for you.
Yeah.
I don't know if I actually took out a cannon with my first shot there. I think I might have. Oh, crap. Oh, that one.
That one, like, just... Whoa.
Oh, that one... I think I hit your mast.
How many crates are you loading at a time?
4 in each propellant at the moment, but it really depends on what I'm aiming for. Right now I'm just aiming for the cannon directly across from me. Well, okay, that... Oh, no, 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 no!
Did I hit something?
No, I think I'm still good.
Oh, goddammit. I'm gonna use 3 propellants in this one.
Do you still have all your cannons left?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
I think so. I don't know. I maybe blew up one cannon before. Oh, that did suck. Whoa, shit!
Did I hit anything, or did it blow up before it got to your ship?
I don't think you hit anything. I think it blew up just in the midair.
Duh. Alright, here we go. This one is gonna be the death one. This one is gonna take you. No, it's not.
No, it did fail, man. I just recorded the whole thing and it did fail.
My fail is on display for the world.
Alright, I'm ready to rumble.
Oh, crap.
This one will be the perfect hit.
Oi! That one is gonna go below your boat. Damn it.
Oh, come on. That's a beauty.
Oh, shit, that one was...
Did I hit any buttons, buddy? Because I think I hit some buttons there.
No. Oh. All buttons are still operational.
God damn it!
But if you ever plant another shot there, you will take out 2 cannons.
Alright, so I will go for that, I think.
Eat this. No! No!
Yeah, I think you get 1 cannon. Yeah, you get 1 cannon.
Did I? I don't actually think that the... You had a shot there that was very convincing, but I don't think it actually destroyed anything.
Are you sure? I think I took out some buttons and stuff.
No, all the buttons are there, but there might be some redstone missing. I won't know that until I actually activate the cannons.
Oh, God damn it!
Oh, okay, that one. You took out my mast.
Now you can run away. You can't run away from me now, can you?
I guess not. Oh, that one is gonna hit. That one is gonna hit. Wow, that one.
This one will be beautiful.
Oh,
this
crap.
One will.
Oh.
How come they are exploding in midair? God damn it.
I guess the TNT goddess is on my side.
Yeah, they are.
Makes sense since I gave her oral sex yesterday.
Am I in the lead, by the way?
Whoa, shit!
Again, in midair.
No, I'm. I think I am. If I've taken any of your cannons out, then I'm in the lead because I still have all mine.
Shit.
One. Two, three. Whoa! Oh no, that one.
That's like the third shot in a row which explodes in midair for me, dude.
It's because you're activating your cannonball too fast. You gotta activate it later.
That's because I'm afraid of dying. Oh shit! I just activated something, and it didn't work as planned.
I keep forgetting to load this right. It's costing me a lot of TNT. Come on, load it up. Crap. Firing.
No, god damn it.
Whoa, that one is gonna hit, that one's not gonna hit shit. Oh.
Alright, it's loaded. It's ready. Wait for it, shoot. Alright, this one is gonna be beautiful. Oh no, god damn it.
The timing of the cannonball was perfect. It's just there wasn't enough propellant to take it all the way.
Yeah, so this time I will load it to the top. Alright. Oh shit, I just loaded a cannon. It's not even operating. A ball. I don't know.
Operational?
Operational, that's the word. Thanks, man.
So well, don't, if you don't have the, if you have a button on there, then it should be.
Well, I don't have the cannonball button.
Yeah, then that cannon is gone. Unfortunately. All right, let's see. Oh crap! Something's wrong. Ah!
Yeah, I just saw that, man.
You actually had damaged this. Oh no. Oh dude, you actually had damaged that cannon, so the propellant exploded inside the ship. Because not all of them got activated.
See, I'm happy about that.
Oh, no.
And dude, you are taking in water.
Oh, dude, I'm not even just taking on water. Half my ship is gone.
Am I winning?
Oh, shit. Alright, how many cannons do I... That was a fully loaded cannon, that one. I actually took out two cannons. I only have one left.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, shit.
That's gonna go over. I'm like a big fan of your masts, man.
No, all four cannons are destroyed.
For you?
Yep, all four cannons. That one you just aimed there actually took out my
Oh, that's
my
a
cannon
big
button.
Victory for me. I got How many cannons? I think I got my cannons.
Abandon ship! Abandon ship!
Dude, where are you, man?
I jumped off my ship.
Oh, don't come here because I will shoot you down.
Come on, man! I need refuge! Anyway, on to the next round.
Alright, so I won.
Yes, 1-1.
Yeah, great, man.
Alright, guys. Yeah. It's 1-1 so far. This is gonna be the last round. Are you ready, man, for the countdown?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
Alright, 3, 2, yeah. 1. All or nothing! I am getting you, man. There's no way. No way I'm letting you win.
And one stack of TNT, right?
Yeah, only one stack at the time. Loaded. Crap. Propellant activated. But. Oh, shit.
Oof. Oh, god damn it. That was close.
So lucky, man. That one went right above the deck of my ship. So you almost. You almost did some huge damage there, but.
Dude, I'm so gonna win this time.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no.
Damn it. I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna.
Oh, dude, that was. That one you fired there went right between my TNT chests, so you didn't get anything. Oh my god, that is some epic luck right there.
I'm just gonna go crazy and loading cannons all over the place and firing all the time. Oh, the mast again. What's up with me and the mast?
Oh,
dude?
That one is gonna... Oh!
I didn't say anything.
I would be careful firing any cannons right now. That one landed right between two of your cannons and one of them is fully loaded. If any of the redstone is gone, you're gonna blow up your own ship.
Oh, shit.
You should check if everything is alright before firing, I think.
I think I will just go for it, man. I have nothing to lose.
Oh my god, that one's gonna... Oh! That one landed on top of your ship.
I felt it. It was just next to me, man. And Woo. That did just land in water. That was just pointless shot again.
Do I have a... Have I taken anything out yet?
I don't think so, actually.
So many epic shots, so little effect.
Yeah.
Alright, 1, 2,
well, I haven't
three.
Hit shit this round. God damn it!
Oh, that one is gonna go for it.
I didn't see anything.
It's because the cannonball actually got below the waterline before exploding. That means it's not gonna damage anything. Which is unfortunate.
1, 2, 3, shoot. Okay. Oh, this one was pretty good. No, failed.
You took out a TNT. Whoa, I took something out there. I know I took something there. But the, you actually took two
TNT. Dude, you just took out the cannon I was loading, man.
You have taken out that one shot you fired there, took out one cannon and two TNT chests.
So that was an epic shot, man.
That was a pretty crazy one, yeah. Holy shit. But I still... So it's one cannon down on both sides, yeah?
Yeah. I think so. Oh, damn it. That was so close. It was just perfect. But yet again, a big fail.
And that one is gonna go and take out your mast or something.
My deck, man. It made a big hole in my deck.
But then no destruction.
No.
Whoa! Shit!
Dude,
I felt that.
Cool cannons.
Oh,
and I'm not even talking.
I'm gonna have to check if everything is alright.
I don't have
full firing.
Shit! I just loaded a cannon. There was no button there. Okay, so I only have two cannons, man.
All right. So I don't know if that's actually important. Okay, one cannon might be down, so I'm gonna avoid firing that until later. How the hell do I get up from here? Shit. No, stop that!
I think I took out one more cannon, man.
You
I'm not sure about it, but I think I'm winning. I am the lucky one. Wa-wa-wee-wa.
Nobody knows just yet.
All right. Oh, this one is going to be good. No. Yeah, it landed just in your bay. Cannon bay, so that's going to be screwed. Do you have anything left? Because I can't feel any shots coming here.
That's because...
You are losing.
No. Oh, no. That one's going to blow up my ship, I think.
I did feel something there, to be honest. All right, so that will do good. All right. Propellant. And fire away. Oh, look at the shot going to absolutely nowhere. All right. Do you have anything left to shoot with?
Yeah, I'm still firing off like the three I'm shooting. Yeah, you have taken out one cannon at least. I don't know. You might have taken out two cannons, but I can't be sure of the last one until I fire it. Oh, that one is going to sit so well.
Oh, God damn it. Just beneath the waterline.
Oh, I know what I'm aiming at now. I know what I'm aiming at.
What you aiming at?
You have been so nice. One, two. You've been so nice as to load up the cannons ahead of time, and now I'm going after hitting inside those after hitting inside those bays. So if I hit there, it's gonna blow your whole ship. That's it, basically.
I lag a bit. I'm lagging. If I'm gonna lose this one, can I just blame the lag?
No.
All right.
This is the definitive one. Either you win it or you lose it. There's no more half-assed rules or anything like that. Oh, that one was so close.
Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
All right, this will be one epic shot, man. I think
one,
so. I can
two,
feel it.
Three.
I can feel it. Oh shit, I just blew up my own cannon.
Yeah, I saw it, but you still have at least
one.
No, you have that one. Is that one you just ran past? Is that one? Is the two on the far side of your ship? Are they both broken?
I'm not telling, man, because I feel you're cheating here.
What?
Yeah. I'm not telling you. I'm just going to go. Which cannon do you have left, by the way? So I can aim at that one.
No idea. Actually, the one on my far side is gone.
Oh,
that's all I know so far.
Pointless shot. I make an even bigger hole in one of your base, which is destroyed already. So that was really pointless, man.
Oh crap! I'm out of TNT. There, gotta go grab some more.
Dude, I think I kind of blew up my cannons.
You can't have blown all of them up.
Yeah, kinda. I don't think I have any cannon left, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna check. I'm gonna see and check if there is any left, but there's a lot of TNT. This one ain't working. This one is screwed. Totally screwed. Whoa, shit, I just fell down. And I am taking in water, man. It's just flooded here.
Yeah, I can see your...
I'm just have to go back to the surface and see if I'm a...
From over here, it looks like you might have one cannon left.
No, I think they are all gone, man. I'm taking water like nothing else. And I don't... Is there any way up from this ship? It's just a hole.
Yeah, if the walkway is ain't blown up, there should be a way up again. I've
all
been
right.
Below ship quite a few times now.
Yeah, I can see that. No, dude, I think I actually lost. I think I'm totally screwed. I don't think I have anything left to fight for, to be honest.
Well, it seems like the righteous Englishman took the day then.
Oh, Xima Void would be so happy now.
Oh my god. That's true. I'm going to fire this one cannon and see if you actually took this one out.
No,
that cannon is still working. So I actually ended up with having... three cannons left.
I'm just gonna go to your ship and check it out. I'm not sure what's going on here. I'm just gonna.
The trap is set. Abandon ship!
Oh, dude, that was so mean, man. That was so mean. Oh, damn it, you won.
I blew up my own ship, though.
But I would have won if I just... Your sound wasn't bad in the first one.
How would you have won then? Then would have been still... I still won two rounds last time.
No, because I won the last one, so that were 2-1 to me. I would have won this thingy.
This is actually the fifth round, you know?
Oh, shit, my ship, I can see it. It's all screwed up, man.
Yeah, look at my ship. I actually think maybe I put more... Maybe I actually had propellant in it when I blew it up. That wasn't even supposed to happen.
Well, you killed me.
Yes.
Yeah, man. So, well, what can I say? I lost. The noob always lose.
You can always call for a rematch if you think you're on for it at some point.
Oh, I'm sleeping for some reason. Leave bed. Yeah, we will have to have a rematch in sometime here. Because
all right, man.
I felt that was like cheating from your side, man.
Me cheating? That's you blowing up your own boat, man.
Well, I don't feel really comfortable saying you have won this one, so...
Well, I guess you'll just have to stop blowing up your boat.
I think I have to practice, man.
All right. Well, good fight, man. Good fight.
Yeah. It was nice. It was a fun map. Fun map.
It was.
Funny
so,
time.
Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in our next videos.
Yeah, see you guys. And take care.
Take care.